happen though?
The guy said that he will bring the balance by January. Eh?
Oga landlord, this was not a negotiation now. Eh? I wanted to use the money to pay for my sister's school fees.
Ah! It seems you can don't believe me, oh. Okay, come, let's go meet the guy so that you can hear from him, oh. Ah! I'm a very sincere somebody, oh.
Oga landlord, there's no need. You said the guy said we should come January, isn't it?
Yes.
And January will come and collect them.
No, see, I would like to clear your doubt. See, like me here, eh? I'm a very sincere somebody, okay? I'm a very sincere somebody. Let's go meet the guy now so you can talk to him.
Oga landlord, there's no need. You said the guy said we should come January, isn't it?
Yes.
And January will come and collect them.
Brother, if he's insisting, let's go and meet the guy. Yes.
Oh yeah, let's go.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's go.
Now we'll be right.
Oh, I got a look. Good afternoon.
Afternoon, my brother. This is the guy that I told you about.
Now which guy I'll be right now?
The guy I told you now that was staying here.
Oh, okay. The one where I've been living for here before. What?
Yes!
Wait, I don't forget where my rent and never expire.
Exactly!
Okay, then show me now the same person where I tell me say make a lie, give say I never pay you. Why don't pay you? Okay, then this one I blink on my left, my eye, my eye, say I never be. I get up for Apollo, make a check.
Thank you for watching Clean House Comedy. I hope you like it. In case you want us to be at your event, please, you can call the number showing on your screen. You can follow us on Instagram, Twitter, and please like our Facebook page. But please, most especially, please subscribe to our YouTube channel.